Actually, before I do that, I'm going to see if it makes a difference just in the box, because the box is PCM capable. So this would be...
Slave.
Slave, right. So, yeah, just turn that on for a minute. Nope, got to be in PCM. All right. That's fine. Let go of the button and then push the button. Okay. Hold it in. Everyone's got to be reversed. I am one of them.
About your truck.
I like that warning. Go.
Just never trust those electric plugging in with those props. And you got this at Hobbytown USA, I take it?
Yeah. Yeah, I'd rather crash this on one of these gas ones right now.
Well, the bigger they are, the easier they are to learn on.
So, retractable landing gear down.
Okay.
Should be good.
Let's go.
All right, she's up. I'm going to bring it in. I don't want to have to hand it to you while it wants to do a loop constantly. But that's a good thing because it glides very nicely.
That's quite nice. You should have no problem running with this. That turns a little better. It could just be because the stabilizer incidence might be a little off.
Okay.
Because of, like you can't really...
I set it up according to the book, so...
Yeah, no, but I mean the front screw is loose in it, so it's not might be pulling down the stabilizer enough. I think it is, but...
I don't think it's possible to strip it out with this thing going.
That's on a different plane. Yeah, it should be good to go.
Get some shots of Gary.
I'm just trying to get some shots of you, Gary. I'm just trying to get some video of you.
Oh, all right. I forgot you had that on there.
I don't know if I'm behind you or not. I'm probably not at this particular point, but I'm just trying to stay far enough back to where you might be in the lens.
Mm. It's got a wide-angle lens on it, so that's a nice plus. You don't really have to frame it all that good. It's one of those fisheye lenses.
Did that last year.
Really?
Yeah, I got a gentle lady and Tim towed me up and I put my key camera on the glider.
And she was not gentle at all. Take a way up. Just pray that camera doesn't come off now because we'll never get it. Bet there's no clouds, man. You did awesome with those cloud shots.
Oh, going through the clouds?
Oh, yeah.
I got it back now.
I don't want to hear that. Have you flaps it on that one?
No. Gotta be a snap roll with the camera on it.
Into the flag, I bet that would come cool.
Why, you don't think we have enough videos and stuff like that?
You know, people don't watch them unless it has crash in the title. Yeah.
down the runway now?
Crosswind. I was really tempted to put that footage up of your new box.